gen pile. And where are we? We're at the MTA, and we're with Lori Otis of Pinnacle Publishing.
Oh, we've changed our name now, Ken. We're now just called Pinnacle.
And why is that?
Well, there's been a kind of a transition from print telephone directories to a digital space, and we recognize by having the name publishing behind our name, that kind of locks us into publishing print telephone directories. Now, we don't necessarily know where we're going. We know that we're moving into a digital space, but we know what we're not. We're not just a publisher of print phone books. So we're migrating and changing our business plan and our business model to accommodate the digital space that's coming at us at an alarming rate.
Well, and you've got something in your hand here.
One of the things that the digital space is utilizing is all the different devices that family are using. And we recognize that people are looking for information using their handheld device or their iPads. So we've developed an app for our local search digital platform for the iPad, as well as the mobile phones, both the Droid and the iPhone, as well as the regular desktop that people are using in their homes.